Previously on Amnesia, a machine for pigs.
Ah! Oh, fuck. Fucking troll fucking A. Oh shit. What the fuck? Fucking no! Fuck. Oh my. Science, bitch! I don't have to go over there, do I? No way. Ah! What the fuck? There's no fucking way I'm going in there. I don't even fucking care if you have to, dude. To keep going. I'm not fucking going in there. I'm not fucking going in there. Not a fuck. A simple remedy, I'm sure. A simple remedy. Ah! Oh shit! Oh shit. Ah! Oh no! 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 Oh fucking god! Oh my god! No! Oh my god! I don't know. That was fucking terrifying. I have a condition called video aquaphobia. This is a real condition that I made up. And it is quite simply the fear of water in video games. Why does this shit look like it's all broken? God damn it. What the fuck did I just do? Fall off. the turns, yes. Oh. At least a moment. Their guts just sitting right there. The children dancing. God, this place is just fucking enormous, man. Blood is drained. I have prevailed. The saboteur is beat. Oh my god, is she gonna be there? When they first said daddy, my heart was molten. Or his kids? Talking about the megaphones leading the people, they weren't talking about pigs, they were actually talking about people. Holy shit, man.
For your children, Magnus, to spare them the world you have created for us.
Thank you.
place.
I tried so hard. I will uphold my promise. I will always protect them for you. My eyes are your eyes. My heart is your heart. I will rip them loose from this rotten world and set them to burn. All to save them.
And they feel no pain. The process is completely humane.
Humane, Professor? That we judge the acceptable level of suffering by the human condition? Ask the beggar, Professor. Ask the orphan. Ask the whore. Ask the starving, Professor. The weak, the sick, the filthy. Ask them to define your humane.
Bad. You see, the rod it couldn't go into the rod holder. See, it was shut. So we opened it up, and then the rod can now go in the, yeah. That's why it was like, you know. There it goes. Did something. We used science to solve it. I don't know what we just did. Ignition control. Oh yeah, up top. That's right. Yes, we're gonna start this thing. I don't know what it's gonna do.
Quickly, the air is thin. Their little voices turn through madness. They suffocate. They suffocate.
Daddy, Daddy!
Now, Mandus, set them free. Set them all free.
What the hell did we just do? What the hell?
I rise. I will rise to bleach the sky and still the water. I will spin the world wheel and set the future upon the path to redemption.
Where are my children? You promised me my children.
My time is come. More pig. More pig.
Boys. Boys. I'm so sorry.
Oh, they are dead. What the fuck? What? What? They just pulled their fucking hearts out.
And, emerging, I raised my head to an uncaring sun, and I cursed this world of pain and despair. This civilization built on the ricketed bones of the unfortunate, on the greed and swell of mammon and empire. Cradling a stone egg in my jacket, I kissed my children farewell, and I crawled my way home.
A new century, hope in his heart. thought it was me.
Where are they? Where are my children?
Why do you ask, Landis? You know why I'm so well done.
Grinder. Keep the pressure down. All right. What is all this crazy?
What are you doing, little piggy? Do you think I will allow you to sabotage me again?
Want my children, you unholy bastard!
I want my children, man. Not the zombie ones.
Will it hurt them?
A cleansing fire always burns, little Mandus, but it purifies and it makes anew. Did it hurt to carve out the fevered flesh? Did it hurt to cut free the gangrenous foot? Ask instead this. Can we save them?
When did I say that? That is not me. That is not me!
Reroute the stream. Okay. three gears here. Okay, so...
Ah! What?
What the fuck? that. Does that mean like... God, this is intense. Now the machine's gonna start on me.
Yes. him, but this city will shine as a beacon of redemption for the world!
This guy's fucking insane, man. Concept of him unleashing it on London is fucking sweet. What? Oh, my dead kids. I have returned, an angel of vengeance, a saboteur once more. I will find a way to stop this vast enterprise of slaughter. Enough destruction opened the heart before, confused the machine enough to spring its locks and secret doorways. I must cause a great shock. Stab its eyes, poke hot wire into its ears, hammer its teeth, push glass into every orifice. Everyone. Then it will gasp, and in that gas, I will scuttle into its throat and stab it. Inside. Idea.
Save them.
Show me these worthy Mandus. Show me these good. I do not see them.
electrocuted.
I know what you fear. I will rain excrement into your very soul. I will destroy you.
You are too late, Mandus. My great works are almost begun.
I am the angel of death for this machine.
I am here again, at the foot of those stairs. Towards the red light of the nursery. Sunset in the window like a bleeding sky. The horizon a slit throat. The seeping dark to drain the guilt from us. I am the jaguar-faced man. I am the feathered serpent. This priesthood is mine.
I can meet him, your great engineer. How marvelous. I must say, Mr. Manders, my excitement is almost unseemly.
Yes, I can see that. Step this way, Professor. I will be right behind you.
Manders. Manders, where the devil are you? I can't see a damn thing. Manders!
We are the pig, Professor. We are all the pig.
What the fuck is at the end of that hallway? Are those people? Fuck, man.
I climb in stillness now. Blue water runs in my veins, now I am clean. I carry the knife of this factory, the bowl of this mill. I am come to collect you from your fields and your furnaces. I will gather you into the white clouds. I will gather you to me, and I will take you home.
I'm sorry, I just walked forward, so I'm thinking I'm gonna probably stop right here. And finish up tomorrow night. I do feel like I'm like close. But I have shows to do tomorrow. Oh, I thought there'd be like an hour left. All right. All right. All right. I'll take your word for it. Going in. Said that. I mean, you know, one more game. Vacuum eviscerators. That doesn't sound very pleasant.
Children.
I, Mandus, of all the blood we have spilled together, the first drops fell from your hands alone.
Then I am damned for a filicide, and everything is lost.
What? god. That does not sound like something I want to go towards. Oh shit. Oh shit. Ah! No, run, 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 run! Oh my god, oh my god! Ah! Fuck! Fuck, no! God, that actually was fucking awesome. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh my god. Oh my god, that was some crazy shit. I survived the shit, man. I think I just get so terrified and then. Uh-oh. Electrogravatic suppression.
only to spare you. I would have given my soul to spare you this world and its loan. And I am sorry. I am sorry for all I have done. I simply loved you all too much for this world.
Holy shit, man. This thing is fucking crazy.
Mandus, put aside your misguided crusade and let me save them. You may hate me, Mandus, but I have seen the future, your 20th century, and let me tell you this, a far greater slaughter awaits you there. I seek to save the world by blood now, before millions fall beneath history, pushed under by blade, bullet, and gas.
Oh shit, no! Oh my fucking god, what?
future, I will destroy you.
Stop him! Stop him! Kill him!
It is over. It is time to end this madness.
Lives. Mandus, stop. Think about what you are doing. For your children, Mandus.
Do not speak of my children, monster.
I did not kill your children, Mandus. You sacrificed them on the temple steps, knowing what the coming century would do to them. Your sons will drown, lungs full of mud and shrapnel, on the banks of the Somme. You wanted to save them from the horror to come. That is the vision we shared. Everything we have built to avert this coming nightmare. You and I are one. We are the same. Our souls are entangled. We deserve to make them free.
Into the brickwork, a house of skulls in the jungle. The innocent Mandus trod and bled and gassed and starved and beaten and murdered and enslaved. This is your coming century. They will eat the Mandus. They will make pigs of you all, and they will bury their scalps into your ribs. Your snow. For your children.
I lay there and watched the god I had created die. At the end, when we were cold as the stone we had hewn his body from, when the lights were nearly all extinguished, we heard, in the silent distance, the man-pigs singing to one another. Then, as the last lights were gone, and we lay together in the deep, they drifted away, and all was silent. Such a silence I have never known. And as the dust settled on my open eye, and we lay together embraced forever, I heard, miles above us, the sounds of the city turning over in its sleep. A church bell ringing out. And in that moment, the new century was born.
Wow. I actually wasn't expecting it to finish on the first night, but I did. At this point, it's open chat, open discussion. There's obviously a lot to the game. Spoil away in the chat. The concept of the machines releasing the pigs is really awesome. I think Dark Descent will be my next go. Yeah, so here's pretty much what he got. So Mandus was trying to save humanity from the future by killing everyone via pigs with the machine that was powered by sacrificing his kids who were doomed to die in World War I. So that was kind of like given away at the end there. And then the whole discovery of sort of what was happened, why you were having the flashbacks in the first place. Right, that was the talk about the mustard gas and all that stuff. Yeah. Now, there's a couple things I don't fully get. Remember the first time you walk into the first time you walk into the dining room And there's like this flashback or something that happens. It's the first time you sort of like get disoriented. And I don't know if that was like something to do with his wife. Yeah, the eagle cactus fruit. I don't know what that was all about. Okay, so that was his wife. Interesting. Oh, the Mexican flag. Is that right? Either way. It's a much different experience than Outlast. You know, like, I can't really... Outlast, like, put you so into the action. Where this still put you into the action, but created a story and atmosphere. The notes, obviously, were a big part of it. I really did like that. What's routine? Yeah, I think I probably will play the first Amnesia as well. I did stream Outlast. You can actually watch it on youtube.com/djWHEAT. It's probably one of my favorite playthroughs. Alright, well... I think Amnesia The Dark Descent will be the next one I'll schedule for a late night turn the lights off scary stream. Yeah, Sad StarCraft, I promise you, you will love the Outlast playthrough. It's incredible. And, I will see you guys tomorrow. So thank you guys for tuning in, and I'm out of here. Peace.